has a big weekend of Dutch football ahead of him with FC Utrecht. As Danny's Bettier in the first limitation exercise at the moment, so I think they're getting numbers behind the ball as quick as they can. So we've got some big guns out there now. Mulenga playing the 1-2. Now the opportunity for the shot. Cracking goal! Collins Mbesuma just put Tio in and what the Zambians wanted from the big man. That is a magnificent strike.
It's a bullet. It's a rocket. You can understand the exciting part. It all starts in the build-up. Good slow build-up. The running of the ball as well, the positioning. And once it got to this man, it did not disappoint. And you can see the shot. It is a bullet. There was no chance for it to be a bullet. Look at the build-up as well. Exciting build-up. And the space was there. And the power behind the ball, the technique. And there was no chance. It's a great goal.
It's a cracking shot from Mbesuma. The Nations Cup in Egypt in 96, they won on home soil in Lusaka 3-0, the first time South Africa made a trip up there. Mbesuma. Roar from the crowd on that far side, and still he keeps going, the big man. Now was he dragged down, surely, no penalty given. Shibobo on here
for the third of Kumano.
He's turning it on, Nene. He's got strength now. There's the Shibobo through the legs of the Bafana captain.
Look at that.
Into the penalty area.
That's a penalty. That's a penalty.
Well, Zambia. The four that added on. Here was the chance for Mbesuma. Was he taking it easy here in South Africa? The African Nations Cup finals. Mbesuma testing each time here. It had to come, really. The strength of Mbesuma, lovely little build up, takes it on the chest, cuts between the two central defenders. Great little flick on from Chansa. That he got. It's passed by everybody, and Mbesuma will be grateful for the chance. Fires off from range. Feels he might be worthy of a corner there. Collins Mbesuma, the dummy from Kalaba. And in the end, I think by his standards, Mbesuma will be a little disappointed with that effort.
Well, that was well read. Dealt with by Masalesa. Head up, looking for Mbesuma! 1-0 Orlando Pirates! Beautifully done! In creating Mbesuma's third, and for Masalesa, it's taken just under 6 minutes for him to come up with his first assist at Orlando Pirates.
Well, a beautifully taken cross there by Taken Cross. You can see he actually pinpoints Mbesuma, finds him, finds his head, and Mbesuma makes no mistake from that kind of range. Beautifully crafted move.
All the time in the world for the cross to come in, and all the space in the world for Mbesuma to easily put it beyond Postner Omoni. It's the best possible start for Orlando Pirates. And once again, Mbesuma wants the early ball. Good movement from Yeni. Mbesuma on the turn, and Postner Omoni has no problems. Great build-up play then from Orlando Pirates.
Really beautifully interchanging a couple of passes. Mr. Mieni there, just finding a back heel, finding Mbesuma. Thought Mbesuma could have actually laid it for Mpumalanga to be able to.
An overlapping movement from Matlaba, taking Monama with him. He's done well to try and stay with Matlaba. In the end, good movement, great pass, nice turn from Klaits. Mbesuma! Nicely done then from Postner Omoni to swallow that one. Impressive in the build-up play.
As you can see here, Matlaba finding Dan Klaits. He turns beautifully. Quick feet, finds Mbesuma. Also from the big man, quick feet to be able to get that shot in.
Well, he had to release quickly then with pressure being applied from Ernest Zaga. Couldn't get the right amount of power on the shot. In the end, it was a Tosalesa. Looking for Mbesuma, may just get a second assist here. Mbesuma in behind the defense from a difficult angle. Gets it on target. Then he didn't have much support around him. Left him only one real option. Pass this is.
A beautiful pass. Masalesa and Mbesuma seem to be finding Kerr real good chemistry and finding him on two occasions. This and the next move out after this was another Masalisa pass to Mbesuma.
On this near side, Pumwayo with a decent ball. Beautiful opportunity that was to get the second. Collins Mbesuma, well, is finding all the right positions, it should be said, all for the time because of the man on that near post.
Well, Pumwayo puts in a really beautiful cross. Two former best players really putting in some quality deliveries into the box for this man Mbesuma here. Unfortunately, getting under the ball and getting that effort over the bar.
Bit of a soft one, but they'll take it. Collins Mbesuma beats his compatriot Winnie, and now we are set for a thrilling final 12 minutes or so, that's for sure. Well, it's squeezed underneath Winnie. He went the right way. He was certainly off his line, and he got...
Mbesuma involved here, out to Miami, the little touch out to the pace of Mbesuma on that far side. And it's all beautiful, going forward from Orlando Pirates, and just what the game needed. The ball finding the back of the net, but that's just in no ordinary circumstance. Counter-attacking football at its very best. Collins, Ndofa Ndofa Mbesuma. Always looking for the forward pass to Stuart Baxter's men. Charlie looks for Mbesuma, protecting the ball well. Mbesuma! 1-0 Orlando Pirates. What a pass from Charlie. What a finish from Mbesuma. And it's Orlando Pirates that need just over 20 minutes to open the scoring here this afternoon.
It's the king himself. That's what has been embezzled on his head. He calls himself the king.